the story of two Americans with top security clearances and how they spied on behalf of Cuba, which bartered and sold America's secrets to its enemies around the world.
Do you think there are other Ana Monteses in the government right now?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
That's chilling.
There's no doubt that the Cubans are still penetrating our government with individuals who are loyal to them and not to us.